अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन, सेफ एंड हेल्थी. आई एम योर टीचर. माय नेम इज़ मैम सुंबल फ्रॉम द एजुकेटर स्कूल. आई एम द टीचर ऑफ क्लास नर्सरी. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द मैथ्स. द बुक ऑफ मैथ्स इज हेयर. द नेम ऑफ दिस बुक इज़ माई बुक ऑफ नंबर्स एंड शेप्स. माई बुक ऑफ नंबर्स एंड शेप्स. Open your book, students. Look at the first page. It's first page, unit 1, numbers and operations. Read with me, numbers and operations. Today I am going to tell you about the very initial number. The math start with this number. It's number 0. What is the number? It's number 0. Read with me, the number is 0. How we can write this number? Trace with me. Like this. Number 0. What is the number? Number 0. Look at this pot. There is nothing in this pot. Means there is nothing. There is 0 objects in this pot. The box is, the pot is empty now. So, there is nothing in this pot, so there is 0. What we can say? There is 0. Read with me, the number is 0. Understand? My dear students, it's your maths copy. Open your copy and then you will prepare your first page like this. Draw the margin lines on both sides of the page. Then write the day, classwork or homework, and then date on the left side of the page. Then mention the topic name. What is it? Numbers. You will write the numbers on this page. So then write the number on the top of your page like this. Here I write the 0. So you will write the 0 and then fill the page by yourself. Do it neatly and cleanly because it will check by your teacher. So do your work very neatly and cleanly. Okay.